Over here is a Spanish community. So they love the picture. You know, that's why I still survive here. Before was like, they take a picture. I asked them, why you take a lot of pictures? Oh, this is for my mom. Oh, they come from Mexico, they come from Ecuador, they come from Guatemala. So they make a lot of pictures. So now it's totally different. But technology is really very advanced now, you know, digital. They put the picture in, you know, in computer, or now it's cellular. Things change, you know? Yeah, I've been doing this, my business, already 26 years. The time is one day service. It's no 1 hour service. It's a little 1 hour service. Before it was dark room, like, wow. Very nice, you know, very good memory. You know, but now no more. No, even no more chemical. Smell different. Yeah, but I very joy, you know, this activity, because they, you know, I catch the moment, taking picture for the history for them. It's my responsible to take the very good picture for them, you know.
Pueden ir en paz. Demos gracias a Dios. Aplausos a los novios y a la familia.
Yeah, I learned Spanish for my business. Yeah, but you know, everybody teaching me, you know. So I also learned how they dance in bachata. It's incredible. Over here, the rent is very high, you know. So if they increase the rent, I cannot afford it. But I'm tired of this. It's not a tie of the picture. I don't want to print no more because digital is digital. When I close, you know, I still, you know, take a picture outside also. I still have the schedule for the quinceañera, and the boda, and then bautizo too. So that's why I want to close also. They finish the contract in May. Yeah, finito, se acabó.